Welcome to our tutorial on how to use the OFO dating app for beginners. This app is known for being legit and hassle-free, making it easy for you to find your perfect match. First, download the OFO dating app from the App Store or Google Play Store. Once it's installed, open the app and create your account by entering your basic information such as name, age, and interests. Next, set up your profile by adding a profile picture and writing a bio that showcases your personality. Don't forget to include your hobbies and what you're looking for in a potential match. Now it's time to start swiping. Swipe right if you're interested in someone, or swipe left if you're not. If both users swipe right on each other, it's a match. Take advantage of the app's messaging feature to start chatting with your matches. Get to know them better and see if there's a connection. And that's it. You're now ready to use the OFO dating app like a pro. Happy swiping!
Oh, wow. Wait, can you do my epic new goomba?